attempting to ban plant all kinds of all your NATO vendors, right? Don't forget that tomorrow we're going to be back with t-shirts and hats. They finally got the 2021 Nash Flags available, so there'll be some more of those tomorrow. We'll get started with those concessions in about 15 minutes. You grab those hats. Again, a big thanks as we kind of round out the afternoon and this afternoon to our friends at Kirkstone Wild. So make sure that if you have a chance, there's still a little bit of time this afternoon or tomorrow to buy your half buck tickets. Just $5 a pop. Chance to win $1,000. corner of the auditorium. They'll only be serving for 1 hour, so make sure you get up there. If you're interested, you get on between 5 and 8 p.m. That is central time. And we have folks from other time zones, so make sure you talk about central time on your phone. Also, we had one of the vendors in the back that helped somebody out with a kid for a safety ride, kind of electric car. We're not exactly sure who that was or where they are. If you're getting the sound of my voice, that sounds like you. She helped out with a kid for a safety car electric.